It was a terrific team effort in Delaware today to rescue a man having a medical emergency on a roof. The action cam here in the 300 block of Grove Lane in Newark at about 10 a.m. Crews say the roofer went into cardiac arrest. First responders from several agencies came to the rescue, eventually restoring that man's pulse. He was taken to the hospital.
A hearing.